Hello, this is Rev coming to you live from Turlock, California. We are at CSU Stanislaus getting ready to do a show for the weekend. We're going to be here for 2 days doing two shows. You're in the gentleman's apartment. As you can see, there's Chris Bodily, Nate Ferguson, and Ryan Orcutt, and myself. So stay tuned. We're going to have some more updates as the weekend goes by. We'll see you later.
Hey, everybody. We're in Turlock, California right now.
Get it? Yeah. Pan the table here.
Oh, pan back. Hold on. Pan over. Too windy. Okay, there we go.
And we are eating dinner at Sweet River.
You're hardly seen.
And we have a show in about
an hour and a half.
An hour and a half from right now. And we're excited.
We're excited.
That's right. Excited.
That's right. Excited. It's like the end of Paranormal Activity. I am God. Please don't use my son's name in vain like you did 2 minutes ago.
Jesus.
Sorry, I just thought I saw him in that van.
Oh, Jesus. We almost hit that car by Regis Street.
Dubyak.
Oh, nice. Comtech Enterprise Computers. The parking is in the back.
But not here in Turlock. You know what Turlock sounds like?
Turlock.
Turlock reminds me of a transformer. The name of a transformer.
We are about to go out and do the show as we speak. Ah, there it is. Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to go out. I'm going to take this foot camera out there, and I'm going to show you our audience. We don't even know how big it is yet. Maybe big, maybe not. Who knows? We'll see. Here we go.
Hey guys, how doing tonight?
Testing, yeah.
Testing. This is Wendy and TJ. We just got done with our first show in Turlock at CSU Stanislaus. And this is Romeo. He just interviewed us for the paper and did one of the best school newspaper interviews that we've ever had and just told us that he got an A in his improv class that he took.
Don't know how, but I did.
He doesn't know how he did. And I think I know how he did because he's obviously a wonderful, wonderful guy with a really beautiful heart. And I think that's how he got an A. Not to get too sentimental, but it's done. Thank you. Well, this is Romeo, everyone.
I gotta say, if there's one thing that Off the Cuff needs, it's one of these. A working turnstile. Oh my gosh. One of the coolest finds at an antique shop ever.
DJ Strikes in the Mix.